Hello children, now today we learn backward counting 50 to 0. In backward counting, you count the numbers in the reverse order. That means you are actually subtracting 1 from the number to move backward. So children, let's start. 50 49 48 47 46 45 44 43 42 41 40 39 38 37 36 35 34 33 32 31 30 29 28 27 26 25 24 23 22 21 20 19 18 17 16 15 14 13 12 11 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 0 If you like video, please subscribe to our channel and help us to spread education. Thank you. Bye-bye.